I was born in Landstuhl, Germany. My father was in the service. He's an A&M graduate and went to the Army after he graduated. Shortly after I was born, he and my mother moved to Louisiana, where he took a job in the oil and gas industry. My dad was a very proud Aggie. And so I learned a lot about what it meant to be an Aggie from him growing up, and a big part of that was being an underdog, because we were always an underdog in South Louisiana as an Aggie family. I really admired my father. Texas A&M was very important to him, and so it was going to be very important to me. It felt like a big university, and lots of students. The core was becoming a smaller part of the university life, but was still a pretty important feature on the campus. So much of what I experienced at Texas A&M and in the Corps of Cadets was just really meaningful to forming the early years of my career. I really felt well prepared academically. I felt prepared from the standpoint that I knew how to work and I knew how to persevere. I understood values. I understood how important a man's values are to all those that he works with and all those that he encounters. And we experienced that in the Corps every day.
Mr. David D. Dunlap, class of 1983, graduated with a BS in Petroleum Engineering from Texas A&M, where he was a member of A Battery and the Ross Volunteer Company. Dunlap worked for BJ Services for 25 years, where he served as Executive Vice President and Chief Operating Officer. In 2010, Dunlap went to work for Superior Energy Services, serving as President and CEO, and in 2013 received the Transformational CEO Award for the United States Gulf Coast area. He is currently on the 12th Man Foundation Board of Trustees, the President's Board of Visitors for the Texas A&M Corps of Cadets, the College of Engineering Advisory Council, the Department of Petroleum Engineering Industry Board, and was a 2017 inductee to the Texas A&M Petroleum Engineering Academy of Distinguished Graduates. With the opening of the new John D. White Class of 70 and Robert L. Walker Class of 58 Music Activity Center in 2019, the drill field for the Fighting Texas Aggie Band will be named the Dunlap Drill Field in his honor.
In the Corps of Cadets, you don't just learn about personal accountability. One of the most valuable lessons that you get from a leadership and management standpoint is taking responsibility for others. And it was easy to translate into the business world. And I think that was a real advantage that we had as a result of not just being students at A&M, but being members of the Corps of Cadets. I've been very fortunate to have a very supportive wife. She's afforded me the opportunity to have a wonderful family, six kids that really make our life special, and at the same time been a tremendous influence on me and helping me to become a better person.
Ladies and gentlemen, inducted into the Corps of Cadets Hall of Honor, David D. Dunlap, class of 1983.